Opportunity knocks.
Why do all the mirages here like popping out at us?
In my position.
Too bad. I got here first.
Yeah, you have a turn.
Mirages, be warned. This position is Lon's position.
Trouble at all.
Oh, yeah!
for it.
Surprise! Dude, it's on.
Let's make the...
You did it!
Predictable. That wasn't so bad.
You are totally going down.
Oh, I don't know about this. Unbelievable.
Come on, bring it!
Let's begin!
Okay, today you're gonna wish you never started jiggling! It's huge!
Snow, which part of this thing is the butt?
Oh, it's all butt! This mountain is so majestic and jiggly!
You do realize we're not fighting a mountain.
It's so the shiny.
Take this! Well, we beat it, but yeah, I don't feel like we actually really beat it.
I know. It's like we're right back to square one, except nothing about that thing was square.
I guess we just didn't kick it hard enough.
Snow, what exactly do you have against it again?
If I don't keep it in line, it just grows and grows. Once it used to be way, way bigger than this, attacked my village. Some serious damage. I found that a nice periodic butt-kicking is the best way to keep the big jiggle in check.
Sounds like a big, big, big nuisance to me.
Well, thanks to you, I was able to smack it around a lot more than usual today. It won't be attacking towns for a while. Anyway, it looks like the swamp up ahead should be nice and dry now. I think you're good to walk. Okay, maybe I'll see you all again sometime.
You know, even for a guy who slings around ice magic, he was surprisingly chill.
Yeah, I'll say. So, you ready to kiss this place goodbye?
I hope that the rest is the easy going.
I guess we're doing this.
Come on, bring it!
Wasn't so bad.
Let's do this!
Here we go!
Oh.
Okay, here we go.
I won't hold back.
Chapter 13. Castle in the Desert.
Rain.
Yeah? What?
This whole adventuring thing is hard.
Well, the word adventure, it used to literally mean bad stuff happening to you.
Thanks for the uplifting bit of trivia.
Wait! I think here's some activity over that other way. I think we're not far from a place to the rest. Let's go take the 5 over there!
You there, giant bear. Listen, listen, you're here at just the right time any time. I've got a problem, so lend me a hitty hand. Whoa, holdy uppy, rubber ducky. I'm not gonna bite. I'm just a merchant with a bitty bit of a ubiquitous streak. I need some of these thingalings so I can make some nice accessories. What do you say, Delay? Wanna help any dump me out? There'll be a reward adored involved. Yeah, hooty hooty hoo. I'm so giddy glad I asked you for help. We merchants are too busy tizzy to do everything. Good luckity duckity with the searchity search.
Excuse me? Would you mind if we rested here a bit?
Sure. You can stay just as long as you like. Huh? But just look at you two. You'll get baked alive out here dressed like that. Wait right there. Here, some sunscreen. Help yourself.
Oh, you don't mind?
Please, go crazy.
Sunscreen force fields, applied and activated.
Thank you so much.
Now I'm all lathered up, I can smell them.
Smell what?
Mirages, over there.
Over the where? To the north? Why don't we rest a bit?
The best is yet in store. Might even be in my store. Welcome to the Chocolate Mart.
What is it? Let's begin.
Sorry, but this might not end well. For you. Wait, what are you two doing here?
Right back at ya.
Well, it's like... Oh, I know. Didn't you used to call it a part-time job?
This is not the same as flipping burgers at some fast food joint.
Hey, it is what it is. So, I hope that you're ready to go through us.
If you think you can.
I'm not scared of you.
Watch it. This'll be a tough one.
Well done.
No trouble at all.
Let's begin.
This won't take long.
No kid gloves for you.
Well done.
All right.
Come back soon.
Well, hello-de-lo there. Did you bring me what I asked you for? Wonder-underful. Thank-y doodle dandy. See you soon-a-loon. Hey-dee-hey-hey. Just who I was looking for. Sorry to be a bother-other, but I've got another jobbity-job. I'm looking for some of this so I can make some medi-edicine. Can you spare some timeity-time to help a merchant out? This is what I needy-need. Thanks a bunchy-bunch for doing this. This is what I needy...
You've reached the lowest tier of Grimoire. Why not stay and relax a spell?
A mighty fierce sandstorm has kicked up over near Big Bridge.
There's a place known as the Phantom Sands that's crawling with mirages. Avoid it if you value your life.
Is this your first time in the desert? It can be dangerous if you're not well prepared.
If you go berserk, you'll start attacking enemies non-stop. You'll get a slight boost in strength, but the problem is there's no easy way to put the brakes on. Hitting a berserk comrade won't snap him out of it. You either have to wait the condition out, or else resort to a tranquilizer. Here, I've got one you can take with you.
Rounding up mirages, you say? Talk about your peculiar hobbies. Well, around these parts, the best place to search would be the Phantom Sands, not too far from this caravan. But trust me, I'd steer clear of the place if I were you.
Flan, how do I love thee? Let me count the ways.
We'll be right back.